Okay, more missions. Beat Snowclaw and Winter Spring without using Frostbone Totem, killing Frostbite Totem, so we can't use Fire Comp, so we're going to use Nature Comp. Hopefully it'll be good enough. Like, these are just, I'm going to use them to carry. Cookie with Appetizer for a little extra health. Guff with Bramblethorn. Bacan with... We could do Lightning Ball instead, but... No, we should do Lightning Ball. And then him with the healing, obviously, so we can stay fucking alive. Fortunately, again, it's a normal thing. I didn't actually think about this, but we're going to finally get Yogg. Oh, I thought that he was a red. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Should be fine anyway. We're honestly pretty fucking fast, so we shouldn't have a problem. And also, we don't even have to worry about the OP enemies as much, because it's Furblogs. We're going to kill some Furblogs for a quest. How are you? How are you? Go kill some Furblogs for a quest. For the my friends! Die, insectile humanoid. Nobody messes with our friends. Can't really have things that hit multiple targets, though. Fastest path.
Job's done.
Damn. Didn't think we could actually have a thing fast enough. Well, if we stopped Alexander doing anything. Should hopefully die. He died. Painfully! His strong Guff is the strongest, so I guess he's going in the middle. Imagine how broken Guff's gonna be with that.
For the wild, the elements on fire.
Thank you. damage Guff is going to do now. 30 damage twice. So fucking strong. We can't have it hitting random shit, unfortunately. Like, we can't risk it hitting the totem, so we have to choose everything which does not do random damage.
Nobody messes with my totem!
He kinda needs to die, but he's not gonna. How much is that? 54, it's not enough damage. Quickly as possible because it's an unfair enemy. Base team should be strong enough anyway. Ooh, almost misplayed. Damn, he's too slow. That's annoying. Damn it, that ruined the combo. Okay, next time we'll pay attention to that. We won't cheat like that again. Okay, he's gonna try and cheat like that again, so. This time he can't do it though. I'm not gonna let him achieve. Fuck, he's lagging one health. He's gonna cheat. Well, you're too fucking slow this time, so... They actually find Snowclaw in wild. I went looking around when I did find it.
It would be foolish to trust anyone but yourself.